discrimination take place in all parts of the Roman Empire?
Oh yes, this will be a correct census. It will make a most impressive listing of people. Persia to the east and Egypt to the south are bound to take note of this great undertaking.
Could you tell us exactly what your edict said?
Oh yes, all people living in the empire under Emperor Augustus Caesar shall return to the place of their birth for a registration before January 1st.
Why must this be done in person?
We want an accurate count. If each person is actually there, then no one can escape being counted. That is, miss being counted.
Isn't that a little rough on families with little children making this trip, especially this time of year?
Small sacrifice for such a great step forward in the empire. On the whole, I think most people are approaching the trip with a festive attitude. After all, it has been a long time since most of them have had a chance to visit their hometown.
Is it true that some have reported you are having this registration take place so you can establish a method?